welcome to the first ever Ian Murray live stream.
And this live stream, if you guys have watched my last video, I could hardly get past Flash Joe. And also, I could hardly get past, or I didn't even get past Von Kaiser. Now, it's weird because Glass Joe is the number two ranked at
1 in 99.
Okay, so yeah, this is the first ever live stream of me. Which, guys, I'm actually racking up the subscribers now, so thank you for that. But let's, you guys seem to like the Punch Out video, so. Every time they strike, just keep on punching in the stomach. First ever live stream, baby.
So listen, should be a little cute. Whenever he gets up right here, choose the Starbucks right now. Four one.
You don't have one. No! I got so close to not being really with this one.
Okay.
And Hayden is my coach on my first ever live stream.
Hey, whenever you blow up,
I have bad news.
We're gonna come back.
Good. Deal move. Deal move. Work for Hayden. Legit, he's my coach. Could be out for the game right here. And no, he's not. 3 minutes into fighting Glass Joe. I was about to use my story.
Okay, well, there
you go. Let's go.
Yeah,
well. No. Let's go. So, this is the guy who I cannot get past. Let's see if I can get past him right now.
Okay, so, Von Kaiser. Yeah, listen. Hey, I'm going to switch over to Von Kaiser. Remember the shakes? Dodge, and then
first ever live stream, I'm doing really good. I've already done better than my last time.
What do you mean? Five or
this is easy though.
I know, Von Kaiser takes double the health and then you hit him in the body.
Yeah.
So let me get that chance.
Can I TKO?
I think you can. Dodge.
punch. No, stomach punch, bro. You know better. Dodge. Punch. No, bro. Come on. You gotta listen to me. Stop.
I know. I accidentally pressed the up button.
I know.
Hey, I'm doing good, though. I'm doing really good.
What's that guy back? What's the bad guy?
Oh, one up. Oh, really? I'm really focused in.
I'm pretty sure the farthest that he's ever gotten to is there we go. See how hard those hits are to...
KO, baby!
Okay,
so I've gotten past Von Kaiser now. That was pretty easy to do.
Okay, so listen, before you go into this fight, I need to tell you something.
How do you walk again?
How do you walk is, oh.
Up?
No.
Down.
All that Piston Honda has is 4 points. And one of them is his pistol.
And then hit him? No. And then what? Just the match continues?
Walk his punch with Sky Shine. Then he'll hit him with Sky. But listen. His first punch is going to be the eye right left one. Dodge. He's going to throw it. Boom.
I, to be honest, guys, I've never made it past Von Kaiser.
Uh-oh.
But Gio made it here, so.
Yeah, if Gio can make it there, then you should be able to. I mean, Gio is also a gangster.
I made it round 3.
Now you made it to round 3, Piston Honda. Piston punches. Remember, heavy uppercut off after this.
Oh, frick.
Did you stop?
Yeah.
Did you forget that you can't just hold
one? Hey, but there's 1 second left. Yeah. Okay, I'm doing good.
Yeah, you are.
For a live stream?
Yeah, but your eyes hurt.
Guys, by the way, live streams are normally like an hour.
What did Piston want to say?
And we might,
what's Piston want to say?
Where is the NHK TV, cam?
Is that
bang, baby!
Is that Piston Honda's head?
Yep. Nice. Don't let him hit you and... Aw, now you don't have your star punch. Yeah, you can also punch him in the head. It's just body does more damage. Head does damage too, though. It's good damage.
I think this is the best I've ever done in Punch-Out.
Yep. Boom. 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 Okay, guys.
Nice.
Okay. Guys, as long as you block that heavy uppercut, you should be okay. That's second, right? Second one.
Oh, no.
You got 2 minutes to get enough to get another knockdown. Boom. 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 Okay. That. Boom. Nice. He's really, really low.
Let's go! Yeah. Baby, on the live stream, I'm doing the best I've ever done.
Hey, Ian, good job.
Got me past the piston, Honda.
You just won the championship. Because he just beat this Honda.
On the live stream.
He got championship!
And basically 2 minutes into the second round. I'm telling you, I'm really focused right now. I want to try to get past, or try to get to Bald Bull.
Yeah.
At least. I probably won't get past him.
Okay, so guys, just so you know,
isn't this Don Flamingo?
Yes, this is Don Flamingo, and also if you guys have Punch Out at home, just take a screenshot of this code coming up. It's right here.
And guys, this is going to go up on my channel.
005.
So just
737-5423.
Yeah. To get to where I'm at right now. Let's go.
Now, Don Flamingo is easy as long as you can block his uppercut. Then it's just...
Does it? Don't you dodge?
A, B, A.
Don't you dodge?
Yes. Slick. Slick is good.
I have to strike first, though, for him to do it.
Yes. You go strike first, though. Oh. Boom. Holy crap. How'd you get that much out of
it? I don't know.
Sometimes you do have those bursts of energy. Okay. Dodge it. Dodge it! One more. Hey.
I'll kill you.
Don't forget about the AD trick, Ian. You have to do it faster, bro. Just go. Hey. Also, whenever you knock him down, he's gonna come up. He's not even gonna let you give him a chance. He's gonna come up with the uppercut. Okay, so listen, Ian. He's not even gonna go. He's gonna come up and he's gonna go for an uppercut. He dodged that uppercut. I forgot. Okay. So far we've gone 2 rounds with everybody.
1-2, 1-2, punch
down. Yes, 1-2, 1-2. Sorry about that, it's the dogs.
Okay. Stop.
Okay, so do you see? Jax, fit!
Stop.
Okay, so people like my hair. Don't mess my hair.
Who gives a fit, bro?
So listen, that's how you can tell if Don Flamenco's hurt.
Look at his hair.
Yeah, look at his hairline.
Look at that.
It's broke.
Yeah, his hairline is broke.
Final round. Round 3. I need to get about 1,100.
That's easy. All you have to do is just get one knockdown. Okay, you got.
All I have to do is punch him
four times. Mm-hmm. And then you got the decision. Try to go for the TKO though. Watch out!
Nice. There you go, you got it.
Okay, so you got the
decision. You got it!
Boom.
I didn't mean to dodge there, but.
You got it! You got it!
Yeah.
Gio, you gotta be quiet.
Be a little bit more quiet,
Boom. What?
Okay, 3. That's a 3 counter.
Watch out!
They shouldn't let me back up.
You should, I think.
Oh, it does.
It'll give you one more chance, I think. Watch out!
Let's go!
Okay, so now he's on to King Hippo. King Hippo is a pretty hard guy.
Yeah. Shut up! Okay, so...
Finn! Bad boy!
I swear to God, if he unplugged that thing, I would have been so many. Hey, stop defending.
Just press start. See if it's still working. Okay, we're
good. Hey, King Hippo!
From Hippo Island,
South Pacific.
They don't even know his age or his weight. So, how do you do this?
Hey, what's King Hippo say?
Okay. So
nothing.
You just gotta be pretty good at dodging. So, listen. This is how you do King Hippo. Whenever he starts shaking, he's gonna open his mouth. Punch him in the head, he's gonna block. Boom, 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 boom. Then you have to punch him in the stomach.
You just keep on doing that. And then dodge.
When you punch him in the mouth.
Yeah, he's only got two. His special move is super easy. Don't punch. You gotta dodge. Boom. Bro, you gotta be fast there. Nope. You gotta wait until he does it. If he puts his hand up.
Frick! This is hard.
No, it's not. You just haven't done it before. Boom. You got it. Okay. It's only 5 combos. No, it actually might be 4. So keep on going. You got this.
He's just standing right there.
Okay, ready? Boom! Be ready for that next time.
King Hippo's hard for me and Ian.
He'll shake for you.
I'll get that.
Come on, bro. You ready? You ready for him to shake?
Yeah.
He punched you.
Use it.
What does Matt say?
I don't know.
His defense is too tough.
Big mouth? Come on, Doc. Teach me more. Do you like my new trunks? They're size XXX large.
No joke.
Yeah, that's what he said.
That's a bad guy.
Actually, I think that...
Is King Hippo back?
Come on, bro!
King Hippo's back?
Slightly.
King Hippo's back.
Come on, bro. You need to pay more attention. Wait until he shakes. Otherwise, dodge. Ready? Boom! Nice.
That's the worst feeling.
Yes. Happens every single fight to me.
Frick!
Sometimes it is hard to catch him. Nice. That was good.
Come on.
You gotta wait until...
I don't think that... Did I really lose?
No, not yet. Ready? No. Ian. Should've waited.
Bro, I got so close.
You have to be more patient. You're not being patient at all. Oh, okay, so King Himbo's gonna let you rematch. So listen, don't punch him unless he shakes, because you can't get a punch off on him unless he opens his mouth. You can't get a punch off on him. It's impossible. Yeah. Yeah, sure.
This is gonna be hard. No coats. I'm going. I can't believe I lost to this guy. I had one freaking punch in him and he would have been out. I'm winning. This is for all y'all fans.
You got this. Yeah, I got this.
Hey, I'm King Hippo, okay?
Yeah, wait. Be patient, Ian. You're not being patient. You gotta slip patiently, too. Ready? Nice. That was a nice hit. He's opening his mouth wide, Ian. Nice. Look at you.
Frick!
Ian, patient. Dodge only when you know he's about to punch. Right there. Ready? Boom! Nice. There is no time in King Hippo. You need to be... You got one more, bro. One more of those combos.
What am I saying?
Left on King Hippo. I don't know. I'm not a big mouth. Come on, Doc. Teach me more.
No, it's King Hippo saying.
I have my weakness, but I already know. Ha ha ha. Yeah, we already know. Okay, so he's still at the same health, okay? So just be ready. You're going into round two. You got this. Nice, okay. Okay, nice job. Ian just KO'd King Hippo. He stays down every single time, no matter what. There we go.
Next is Great Tiger?
Yes.
Oh, no.
Now, listen.
I'm Great Tiger, guys. I'm Great Tiger.
I know. Listen. I'm really, really surprised that you got him this far, so listen to me before you go into the next fight. Great Tiger, he only has a few punches. He, of course, has his tiger punch. He has both of his uppercuts. Then he has the, I'm going to block, and then I'm going to punch. Okay?
Oh.
So... And you gotta be fast, because that's what he's gonna make you do first.
What? Stop. The Great Tiger punches?
No. You're gonna have to punch him. You're gonna have to punch his head. Like punch him. Face is gonna block. Then he's gonna get mad. He's gonna try to punch. He's gonna dodge it. Boom. So it's basically block, dodge, punch. Punch, go. Wait, what? No. Punch, slip,
I'm
punch.
Scared.
Punch, slip, punch.
I'm scared, man.
Punch. Hey. Nope, you gotta hurry. First thing. Oh, nice. Don't want to hit you, bro. Bro, just punch, slip, punch. Nope. What?
Bro, you're putting pressure on me way too much.
Yeah, down to the first one. It's 2 minutes, so it's not bad. It's really not. Okay, so it's probably gonna throw a tiger punch. You know how to do tiger punch, right? Block. 5 blocks, and then you punch him in the head. Okay, ready? Block.
That was so hard.
It's okay, it took me a really, really long time to catch the tigers.
Come on!
You're doing good, though. You're doing good. So listen. Be careful, because he's about to throw his tiger punch. Yeah. Right here.
Wait, you're almost there to beat
him. I could tell.
He's almost there to beat him.
I thought you said it was 5. He threw a 10.
Yeah, because you have to block 5 in a row. He's going to block him, then he's going to throw more. The more you're going to block, the faster it gets. You got to punch, and then dodge, and then punch. So, sometimes he does catch him.
Yeah, I like the game.
You can't switch.
He can. Yeah, but I'm gonna do that. Hey, I did good though. I went all the way to Great Tiger when I couldn't even make it past the second person.
Yeah,
I
know. But where
did
he go?
You gotta remember.
Where did Great Tiger go?
I'm gonna let you rematch.
So, do you punch him straight? Like, at the first, like, when you're allowed to? Just punch him, and then he does it on?
Punch him, you can block, and then you can punch him.
Dodge?
Yeah, you can dodge, and then punch him. So, punch, slip, punch. That's all you gotta do.
Okay. And then when it gets to the tiger punch, yeah. Bro, that tiger punch for me is so hard.
Dodge. You gotta get 5 rocks, or dodge. Jump, and then you can keep on going. Wait to throw it until you dodge. Oh, okay. Watch. He's gonna, whatever that, whatever the green, the thing on top, that's when he's gonna throw it. Nice.
Here's where I've like mastered it.
Oh, hey, don't use it now.
Oh wow, that was
I forgot big. You had to punch him one time. And then you hit.
Ooh, nice.
That was a really, really good punch.
Ooh, but it somehow used it.
Yeah, no, it didn't. If you get punched straight away right after, you get punched a different time. They take it away from you. Ooh, nice. You're doing good.
I'm the tiger.
Block. No, you can't just hold it in. Then
I don't.
I know. Geo was just saying, you gotta hold it in block. And select.
What did Max say?
I don't know. Don't be charmed by his magic punches. I have heard long enough. Now hear me roar. That was Great Tiger.
Great Tiger roars like tigers?
He's about to do it.
He said roar.
I know, he's making fun of me.
Block.
Bro, no! You're gonna be kidding me, Ian. Come on, bro. Why? You know head punches on me. Punch, split, punch, Ian. Okay, so I know it's fine. Some of them catch you off guard. Okay, ready? Block, head punch. Nice. He's zoned in. He's zoned in now.
I'm a little back. Yeah. So you gotta help me for a
said that's your second knockdown in this round. It's okay, you only got 2 seconds left. So don't even worry about throwing any punches. I threw a punch, but still.
Hey, you got a homie. You got to talk to
me. Keep it going.
So this is the last round, right? This is the last round.
Yes.
And I have about like 4,000.
Okay. You can get the decision.
Oh, yeah.
It's okay. You still got around 4,000.
He's about to do it. I can tell.
He has arms.
Yeah.
He's bugging. He's bugging.
Nope.
Rick.
That might be out. They might not let you out. Oh, okay. They will. Boom, boom, boom. Careful. Oh, nice.
You ain't knocking me out, boy.
You ready?
No!
Oh, Ian. Okay, you still knocked him down, though. Hey, decision. You got the decision. And now listen, what happened last night was a glitch. That's also in the... That was also in Ian's last video, so go check it out.
I just can't get knocked out.
It's okay.
What?
Oh, he's gonna go back up for it. He wants you to hit him.
No, there's 1 second remaining.
Nintendo just.
Great.
That too? What did it say? It said Natalie? That was so close.
1 second remaining in the last round.
I say we go for another one. Wait.
It took 32 minutes just to get there.
Wait, here, Ian. Look, I can get you to Don Flamenco. See, look. Sorry to put it in. Sorry.
Oh my god. There's no way. Oh my god. There's no way. I got screwed over.
If you really want me to, then I can always help you out with Don Flamenco.
I got screwed over.
I met with a great tiger. And then you could try out. You know what is actually really, really surprising to me? Last night you got to Von Kaiser and you almost got, and you literally, and you were, you literally got to Bull Bull. Cause I say that was a win. I call that a win. This game is harder than you think, right?
Yeah.
It's a lot.
But Don Flamenco is easy now. To me, he's easy.
Yeah. So, this is
He hasn't even hit me.
Yeah.
You wink.
So there you go. He's down. He's down for the second time.
In under a minute.
Yeah, you might beat him in the first round. Which is actually really, really good. Oh, frick. 6, 7, 8, 9. Holy crap.
Under a minute. Under a minute. Under a minute.
Yeah.
Ooh. Under a minute, baby.
See, look. You see that?
Under a minute. In round one. Here's who I had trouble with. But I got past him.
It's okay, because listen, you just have to be patient with
people. I'm pretty mad that I got screwed over by right there.
Nope. Patient, Ian. Patience is key. Nice. Ow. Patience. Wait. You gotta wait.
Can't wait.
No way.
You can't wait.
I told you. Patience is key. Ready? Boom! Nice.
Knock him out in the first round. Come on.
Yeah, one more. If you get to the stump one more time, then you win.
No way.
You should have taken your chance on that one right there.
Help, Doc.
Join the Nintendo Fun Club, Matt. Today, Matt.
Do you like my new joints? This tastes at the lights. Oh. Well, who cares? Because you're nearly dead. You want to die?
Come on, die.
You want to die? You want to die?
There you go, 9 seconds.
Do you want to die?
9 seconds into the second round.
This is how it was. I'm not even kidding. I knocked him out 9 seconds into the second round last time, too.
But you got knocked down like a billion times the last time. Mm-hmm. But no, you're good. Okay, so you ready? Are you ready for Great Tiger?
No.
Listen.
I did good, kind of, like, in the second round. I was terrible, but then I started getting better at his punches.
Yeah.
The uppercut I, like, mastered right away. That's the one thing that I have trouble with is the tiger punches. That's the one thing that I trouble with right now. Legit. The one thing. Punch.
Punch. Nice. You shouldn't throw his tiger punch yet. You should be good for right now.
I should knock him out before he throws it.
Yeah. Knock him down at least.
Wait, what?
Yeah, sometimes he gets a tired burst of six. Nice.
No!
Yeah, remember.
Yeah, I thought that one. Yeah.
Okay, you did good. You did good for the first round, bro.
He's hugging him.
You're doing good.
It's been a 40-minute live stream right now.
Live streams are usually like 2 hours.
Somewhere near there.
Round two.
Dun, 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 dun.
I mean, whatever you compare, like, some Fortnite live streams are, like, an hour, but, like, other live streams are about, like, 2 or 3 hours.
No.
Ian, don't stop.
How did I do that?
I don't know. I don't know how you came back from that one.
He did, like, 11 times.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah,
but Ian still decided, no, I'm gonna knock him down.
Yep. Good knock him down.
Nice, Ian. You're working this guy.
Nice.
Hey.
Oh. Yeah!
Second time, baby. Second time.
That's good. I'm doing really, really good, bro.
Yes.
Do it again.
Yeah, one more round. Alright, one more minute to knock him out.
No. It stops the time.
It does, but still, you don't want to get knocked down.
Huh.
It's okay. Huh. You're doing good.
3,700. I need about 1,200 to be able to get it.
Where's my tiger punch?
Careful. Be ready. Beware his tiger punch.
Legit.
What is? Where did tiger say?
Beware my tiger punch.
And what did Max say?
I don't know.
Boy, I ain't scared. I ain't scared.
Nice.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
You could be out. You never know, right?
Trying to TKO you, boy.
Yeah. Oh!
I got the decision. Maybe. If the glitch happens. This game really hurts your fingers.
Uh-huh.
Is that TKO?
Yeah.
You broke the controller.
Let's go!
Hey.
Ooh. But now I face Bog Bowl, so I'm not happy. Hey. Don't even help me, bro. I'm gonna lose.
No, I still wanna give you some tips.
Okay.
Before you start the battle.
Oh, God.
So listen. Bowl. So the story's gonna go like this, and then you wanna dodge, punch, and then punch again. That'll get you a star punch.
Okay.
And then it'll do the same exact thing. You get a second star punch.
Yeah, like this.
Dodge his third.
Watch me.
It's gonna be hard to do the bowl.
Watch me.
He's gonna start doing this.
Hey, like this. Look.
Okay.
You wanna hit him once and then go boom.
Like this.
Yes, Gio.
By the way, don't get upset if I get knocked down because you can't even really get past him.
I'm feeling that I'll be able to though.
You don't strike first, do you?
No. Boom. Boom. Nice. Boom. Boom. Nope. Oh, you did hit him though.
I'm on bull, guys. I'm on bull. I'm on bull, so I.
The super uppercuts are harder to. Harder to hit. Those. Don't let him mess you up, okay? He's got some weird combos.
Yeah, no joke. Wait, what?
You might actually knock him down. Nice, you knocked him down.
And then he'll get up at 5, but then go back down.
Eight.
Yeah.
That's gonna be 5. Nope. Okay, eight. It's gonna be 8. What if you did stay down?
That'll be over.
Am I doing bet? Oh, God.
Punch him in the stomach!
That was close.
Have you done this good on your first time with Bobo?
Bobo?
Bobo.
I don't think so.
Wait, is that the third time?
No.
Oh my God.
You're doing good though.
Your brothers can't really.
You select them.
Oh, he has a bandage!
He's actually got a bandage. That's nice.
Bro, have you really done this good on your first try? Like, have you done this good on your first time ever facing the party?
I'm pretty good.
Those are hard to dodge.
No, you gotta dodge them good. This is your second time getting knocked out. You can't.
see a move.
Maybe.
I did really good for ball to ball though. Okay, really, so really good.
I think that's a good time to stop the live stream. Unless you want to go, unless you want to go for another one.
I'm going
for it. Ball ball was hard, but I did this. My thumb is so sore. Hayden, I just knocked him out again.
Okay, so do you want to hear...
That's the second time.
Do you want to hear how many milliseconds you have?
How much?
You have 4 milliseconds. To get...
Bro,
to
I might knock him out.
Not yet. I think that you will.
Oh, God.
You got this. Dodge.
Let's go!
Nice.
In the second round.
Okay, so listen.
It's called a TK.
This is how many.
Oh.
This is how many seconds you have. 0.0416667.
So I have that much time to dodge that bullet or hit him in the stomach.
Yes.
Yeah, no wonder we can't hit him. That's but does it? Isn't Great Tigers like move faster? Like he just goes. Brr, 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 brr.
No, actually, he moves at 2 frames per second. Well, actually, no, he moves more at like 4 frames. So what would one?
Guys, I'm gonna say after this the stream, the live stream should stop because
okay,
it's been about an hour.
Oh wait, no, that's not right. It would be like 4 frames per second, which would be slower than ball bowls.
What? What? I thought I knocked them out.
Oh yeah, every single one a great tiger has is 1 second. Nice, nice. You knocked him down. You knocked him down.
He'll get up at 8.
He's actually, Ian. I never thought that you would ever get this far.
Neither would I. Never thought I'd be this good.
Yeah.
But you just got a live stream and it works. I can't punch him!
I know.
I couldn't punch him! That wasn't, and that's a TKO.
Well actually no, you are allowed to slip it, but then he'll back up and do it again.
Oh really?
Yes. So just so you know. Okay, so that's a good place to end the stream.
Yeah. So hope you guys enjoyed the live stream. I did so much and got so far. I did really good. Thank you guys for watching the live stream. Peace out.